How to put Pontiac G5 2007 to 2009 into neutral with a dead battery or no key? Remove the cap holder using a screwdriver. Under the cap holder, on the left side, there is a shift release lever. It's hard to show, but you can hear it right now. Push this lever and shift into neutral.